It is now 9:56. We're at Ghost HQ, getting amped to be here in the morning for Ghost's third birthday. A Magnolia Bakery character.
Happy birthday!
Chicago Vets. CJ, you fired up?
I fired up!
So, we're formalizing the contract with Chicago Sports Social. They throw the Bollywood party that we did last year. It's pretty awesome, so we're gonna have a bigger presence there this year. But, in addition to that, they've got a couple other events that are going on this summer and this fall that I think would fit the brand really well. Plus, they've got, like, Chicago Sports Leagues that I'd like to participate in from, like, a sampling initiative perspective, and also Ghost needs to have squads in every league. We just suit up in every sport. This summer, we've obviously got, they're huge in like the beach volleyball scene. So we're gonna get a beach volleyball team. We'll play weekly games plus sample, we'll sling some legend sticks and stuff weekly at the games on the beach.
Might as well tell them, Craig, my Heisman.
And then followed by, in July, they've got Volleywood, which we'll have a big presence at this year. And then the third big event that we'd be doing with them this year would be the Turkey Bowl, which is in November. But overall, like, I'm pretty stoked about it because I think the sports tie-in right now with the brand is pretty cool. I think, as we've seen from the hockey stuff, like,
something to start with.
Looks like a lot of W's. Win, win, win. Win, win.
In New York City, for meetings the past couple days, this means didn't have to like sacrifice my firstborn to order them on Gold Belly because that's really expensive.
Open the box!
Married. Holy
Wow.
I had to like play some Tetris. So these are coconut creams, which they never ship by Gold Belly. So I was like, we gotta bring them back since they probably never had them.
Creme.
This is a vegan banana one. These are the creme brulee dough seeds. And these are the chocolate hazelnut dough seeds, which I've actually never had. And then we got carrot cake. Yeah, which is whatever, it's fine, it's good. And then—
hold on, dude. The carrot cake's bomb.
Dude.
The tres leches is also bomb.
Tres leches. This is the greatest donut in the history of donuts.
It's a bold strategy, Cotton. Let's see. I
agree. The only thing you—
Donut Plant is not actually paying me to say this either.
The only thing you—
but if they wanted to sponsor me, I would do that.
The PB&J deserves to be in this box.
It wasn't room. Do.
Oh yeah.
Creme brulee donut dough seed. Wow. And these are, this is new, I've never even had this. This is the chocolate hazelnut. One of the initial episodes, this is some really dorky Food Network history, but one of the very first episodes of Throwdown with Bobby Flay, he threw down against Donut Plant, like the Tres Leches donut, and Bobby just got his kicked.
It's a great donut.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Everything in this box is incredible. There's no way anybody could say any different.
Chicago's big in like the old fashioned donuts, which, interestingly enough, you like cannot find in New York. Most of the donut shops in New York are more the cake style donuts.
California donuts suck.
Sorry.
Don't have
me easy.
Since Mr. Dan has a birthday coming up on Saturday and it is Ghost's birthday on Saturday, we had to do the due diligence and get his favorite cake. So we ordered a nice little carrot cake from Magnolia Bakery. We're here to pick it up and let's go check it out. It is now 9:56. We're at Ghost HQ, getting amped to be here in the morning for Ghost's third birthday. Getting all festive. Yeah.
Ghost's birthday! I'm still trying to blow my first balloon.
You're way behind.
Dress with
you on my arm. Take the coupe out the garage, pull the roof back, just me, you and the stars. Toast to the gods, she's a one, a masterpiece. She a drug, got a fast release. Got me sprung.
That's a wrap.
She looks good in the morning, and she don't even know it. I don't want you to go yet.
There's so many balloons!
Mia!
I like the Vegas Golden Knights vibe. A little bit.
Oh, shiitakes.
A magnolia bakery carrot.
Happy birthday! Thank you guys. I'll say that at least for the last 3 years, I'm really like happy to say that Ghost's birthday is way more important than mine, and you guys are part of all that. So I think that just means it's why it's born, and everyone at home is part of that too. So that's what I'm most excited for this weekend, and smashing some cake and one of those cookies because they look freaking delicious. So
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Daniel.
No, it's Ghost's birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
You guys,
you gotta make
awesome.
A big wish.
Let's just take it.
Oh. Like I said, Ghost's birthday includes all you guys, so that's the best present for me. I mean, there's no way that a magnolia cake is gonna touch Nat's creations, but I feel like we should, you know, have some.
I'll think of
not to be a meat stick, but whoa, give me that.
Oh, sorry.
Let's
sorry.
Give me, yeah.
There you go.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, I should just roll up the milk.
Who else wants cake?
You grab a pump. I have some cake and pump right now. Pre-workout of champions.
Woo! I gotta stand next to Dan so I can see your outfits.
Sick shirt, bro.
What are we doing? What are we sampling, Ricky?
Two samples. We got one of cherry
lime. It's been a while since you did this.
I miss Wilkie.
We got cherry lime and amino and a new flavor, Ocean Water Legend.
Why'd you hesitate?
I don't know if I was about to say it.
But then you said it anyway.
Yeah. So, amino, cherry limeade, ocean water. Let's go.
We've been.
I'm excited. Cheers. It's an amino.
At the end.
The cherry's a little more pronounced. So.
Yeah.
It's not cold. It's actually not cold.
Wilkie, please come back from your honeymoon. We need you.
Richard.
Real talk though, we've tasted a lot of stuff in the office. Chef Bob sent some pretty good stuff. You've cooked some decent stuff. This is the best protein dessert we have in the office.
Sure.
Hands down.
Sorry.
Thank you.
What do you even call these? Matt, what do you call these?
Coconut ice cream green bars.
Ocean's not that blue.
Can you go with it?
That's intriguing.
Coconut lime.
Yeah.
Like the lime is a little strong.
It's a little intense. It needs to be toned down, I think.
More like lime pith and not as much like lime juice.
Cherry lime amino. I thought the cherry was a little bit overbearing, and when I look at the mouthfeel, I don't know, maybe that team got a little went a little rogue and added like some kind of gums or something. I don't know. We'll take a look at that. Ocean water I really liked, but I think the lime was a little intense. Nick said it was lime pith versus lime juice.
Good feedback.
Yeah, solid. The coconut note in there was good though, which is hard to do, I think, in this type of product versus like a whey. Like this type of coconut versus creamy coconuts, I think, harder. But that was good. So just the lime. Maybe it made the whole flavor system just down a little bit too.
It was like a punch in the face.
And you can tell from the color it's intense.
Yeah.
So I wonder if a feedback would have differed if the cherry lime and amino was cold.
Still have two left.
Close the clip.